Alright, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Listen, this is actually my first video on my new camera. Like I said, I have upgraded to the Canon Rebel T6i. And let's just say the quality on this thing, it's giving cinematic. It's giving much more movie. It's giving better than my iPhone. But I'll, you know, love and respect to my iPhone, respect where I came from pretty much. But yeah. Other than that, like I said in my last video, if you haven't watched it, I would suggest stopping this video and going back and watch that one. But pretty much, I've been in an art block, and I was like, you know what? If I'm going to be a content creator, an actual content creator, I have to like push out as much content as I can. But that also comes with the repercussion of, how gotta put it, the repercussion of not knowing what to get out. So, as September comes to a close, pretty much, it is September. It's still focusing on me. There we go. I'm gonna just read it out. It is September 28th, and pretty much it is hold on. There we go. Two more days of this month, so we're here then. Tomorrow work, and then Monday I'm off. Matter of fact, let's see who's the group that I'm in. But pretty much, so that means I have to start recording on the 30th again for my first week of Vlogtober. And actually, but there's actually going to be a little build-up. And I'm actually going to start handing these out tonight. So, these are our third, So this was the first one, and then this was the second one. Pretty much, this is going to be our third installment. Our third installment of Dare to Scare, and pretty much we're going to be building up to that. So about a week by week, I believe that's going to be the fourth. I don't know if it's going to fall under Vlogtober Part 2 or Vlogtober Part 3, but I know that Halloween is going to have its own standalone video. Alright, so it is currently 5:46. Yes, don't do that. Yes, I'm shirtless. We're not going to sit here and act like, oh my gosh, it's new. But I'm in the process of putting on my clothes at the moment, and I actually have to be out of here in a good minute. But pretty much, let me show y'all the outfit. Right now, I have on a pair of Instinct shorts right now. But pretty much, and it gives me enough time to breathe while I'm skating. And for the shirt, yes, I'm putting on a shirt, oh my gosh. Pretty much this DJ Rojo shirt. It says "Talk to Me Nice" in the background. But yeah, so I do have another piece to go off with the outfit. Pretty much. Wait, did I put it through here? There we go. Shout out to my girl all the way in New York. But yep, and pretty much the outfit is giving very much witch themed, coven like, I would say a little bit, only because of the top piece I have with it. But hold on, let's get into these socks, because y'all, I'm gonna nerd out, I don't really care. But hold on, there we go. So you see the Harry Potter theme, y'all. Hold on, let me get. Wait. Who is messing with me? Is the question. I'm a big House Gryffindor. At first, I really wasn't into the Harry Potter movies or the books, but then a lot of my coworkers got me to watch the They got me to watch the movies, and of course, I fell in love with it. I did actually. Hold on. Another thing. Oh my gosh, focus, focus, focus. There we go. Y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all can see it. It is Harry and Albus Dumbledore. In the mirror of Erised. And Erised backwards is the mirror of desires. So, but other than that, you know, RP to my, RP to Professor, then promoted to Headmistress Minerva Dumbledore. What? Gosh, not Dumbledore. Minerva McGonagall, one of the best professors, and she was a part of the Golden Trio. Like, but yes, you already know, big Gryffindor in the house. So, Gryffindor is like the best house. It. A lot of people are like, oh my gosh, Slytherin's the best house. Ravenclaw's the best house. I'm not gonna lie. I like all the other houses as well. But Gryffindor is the best and will always be the best. So, but I'm gonna put on these socks. Oh my gosh. Y'all, not this Gryffindor about to be falling over. There we go. Ooh, that took a lot of stress out of me. That put a lot of wind out of me. But pretty, oh my gosh. But other than that, recording on this camera, I enjoy it a lot better because my phone, like, it got good shots, but it was just like the shots on my actual Canon camera gets a lot more, like, you can see everything. Like, you can see every pore on my face. You can see every follicle on my face. I actually need to get my hair cut. So that's going to be coming soon. But I'm gonna go ahead and put on this outfit and we're gonna get up out of here and get on the road. All right, so I am now, 90% dressed, but I'm pretty much going to be getting on the road. And I actually did not realize that my ring light actually serves as, like, it has more, let's just say, attachment slots on it. So I was able to attach my microphone, which is now connected to my setup. But other than that, it pretty much works good, and I have nothing else to say. Let's just get on the road. So that, it's like, what, 6? Last time I checked, it was like 6:01, but we gotta just go ahead and wrap this up. You see the quality though? Hold on. There we go, that's a lot better.
Hair laid. Oh, you actually recorded?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, hair's laid.
It's okay.
It's a fucking nigga birthday.
Hey! Whoa!
Oh, bleep that out. It's a birthday weekend.
And he really tried to be grown. Yes, sir, you're only turning 20.
Weekend.
But it's okay. I'm actually going to be recording on my phone. Yes, we are going back to the crappy quality. Mm. Only for a little bit. Mm. Don't do that. No, because I don't want to.
I'm first in my bag.
I'm not a skate videographer. I'm not going to be on the freaking skate floor recording video. Freaking, now I feel like it's for a skate party, then I'll, like, record at the events. I'll record at the, like, the day parties and stuff. But
I guess.
But for on the flow, this is, I'm not gonna disclose that price on this channel. Let's just say it's a lot of money being put into this camera, and I'm not gonna put that on the skate floor and risk it. So, you know, videographers like JC Films, Life of Malik, Skateflix Media. If y'all want to do that, listen, that's y'all domain. Mm-hmm. Oh, the exterior content creation, that's me.
That's you.
That's me. Like
in the bed.
In the bed.
When they say she
it is, what is it? I'm sorry. It is Tuesday, October 1st. So right now it is actually my brother's birthday. He turned 20 at 12, pretty much. But right now I am in the moment of editing this video. So this is actually going to be my first video that I'm editing on my PC. Sorry if you can... So, yes, right now I'm in the middle of that. Normally, what was it? I was sitting on this pretty much trying to figure out, okay, when do I want to start editing? When do I want to start getting this pushed out? But, what was it? Yeah, I've been in the art block and I need to stop using that as my excuse. But yeah, pretty much now with it being October, it's going to start Vlogtober. So pretty much now it actually gives me a reason to record and a reason to actually be more active and present on social media. So stay tuned. And pretty much I'm just going to see y'all on the next video.